It's also one of the most depressing, saddest songs I've ever written. So, you know, as you can tell, I like sorrow, I guess. So, fuck it, right? It makes me happy on the inside, kind of. This one's called Through the Valley. Thank you guys again for coming out.